Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, Al-Halal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to Indonesian army training with the American army. This video was suggested by Indonesian GP. Thank you very much for your suggestion. The video is by Obrolan Panas, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, now let's get started with our video.
Halo sobat baku.
Okay, so I've turned off the
antara militer Amerika
auto English translation.
Terus meroket dalam rangka hubungan kerjasama di bidang militer antara Indonesia dan negara Amerika Serikat, tim MTT Security Force Assistant Brigade alias SFAB US Army yang dipimpin oleh Kapten Charles Leson Smith ini melaksanakan kegiatan latihan bersama selama 14 hari di markas Yonif Mekanis Rider 411 Kostrad di Kota Salatiga, Jawa Tengah.
Between the Indonesian Army and the American
Ada apa
Army.
Ini? Kedatangan tim MTT Security Force Assistant Brigade US Army ini memang disambut dengan baik oleh para prajurit Yonif Mekanis Rider 411 Pandawa Kostrad. Tim dari US Army ini telah berada di sini setelah sebelumnya dalam tahap persiapan bersama-sama dengan para perwira staf berkeliling satuan melihat secara langsung sarana dan fasilitas latihan. Latihan bersama tim dari Amerika ini memang berlangsung dari tanggal 14 hingga 28 Mei mendatang. Pelaksanaan program latihan bersama Security Force Assistant Brigade yang telah dijadwalkan dari hasil rapat Kepala Staf Angkatan Darat Jenderal TNI Andika Perkasa bersama dengan tim US Army. Dalam program pelatihan bersama ini, Kepala Staf Angkatan Darat memberikan pengarahan khusus kepada tim US Army dalam rangkaian kegiatan. Titik berat yang diberikan adalah komunikasi antar satuan TNI Angkatan Darat bersama dengan seluruh tim US Army. Dengan tujuan untuk menjalin hubungan baik dan kuat, setiap satuan harus berinteraksi baik dalam kegiatan olahraga, games, praktik medan pertempuran, hingga istirahat makan-makan. Selain untuk menambah pengalaman dan hubungan para prajurit TNI Angkatan Darat, latihan ini juga dilakukan untuk memberikan wawasan serta pengetahuan baru. Adanya pelatihan Security Force Assistant Brigade yang diberikan oleh tim US Army ini akan dimanfaatkan sebaik-baiknya oleh seluruh satuan TNI Angkatan Darat untuk menambah wawasan dan pengetahuan hingga menjalin hubungan dengan tentara asing. Amerika ini yang rajin latihan bersama Angkatan Darat bersama TNI Indonesia, bos. Pak Putin nggak mau ngirim Spetsnaz apa gimana nih, ya kan? Sangat menarik, di tengah kemelut laut China Selatan, Amerika terus-menerus gencar melakukan pendekatan.
Putin for not
mungkin bisa kena berjilid-jilid pasti kan. Iya, salah.
Maybe the Russian
Bagaimana
army.
Bagaimana menurut kalian tentang latihan bersama Amerika Indonesia di markas Yonif Mekanis Rider 411 Kostrad ini? Silakan komentar kalian di bawah.
Interesting. That's actually not the first time I've seen that, right? The American Army usually trains with the Indonesian Army quite often, and we have seen them in quite a bit of the past videos that we reacted to. One of the videos, actually, they were training in the jungle, and I think the Indonesian Army was actually kind of showing them how to survive in the jungle, because that's when they started, I think, showing them how to catch the snakes and how to cook them and stuff, which was interesting to see. To hear, they actually didn't show us much of the training exercise as much that the brother was actually talking about it. So it would have been nice if they actually showed what they were doing. For example, if they were were there like hostage situation, were they using, let's say, drones, tanks, and whatnot, right? So you can actually kind of get a picture of what the training and the exercise and working with each other was all about. But he just kind of showed a glimpse of it and mainly more pictures, but it was still interesting to see. But the last one where we watched when they were in jungle in Indonesia and the Indonesian soldiers were like teaching them and showing them stuff, that was more interesting because they were actually showing nice clips of each of the sessions, I guess, that they had, and the Indonesian army showed the Americans. So that was pretty cool. I like this one too. So thank you very much, guys, for suggesting it, and I hope you guys found it interesting as well. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, guys, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, and inshallah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care. Wassalam.